I'm really excited. It's going to be another opportunity for the kids to see where they are and test their skills and how they measure up amongst their peers and the next level guys. Just the fact that the kids are coming in more prepared now is a big difference. The first couple of years, it was like kids are coming down, putting their wrong hand down and kind of didn't know the drills. Now when kids show up, they are ready to roll. And I think it's a sense of pride and kids want to compete with themselves and with other people.
It's important because, well, first, it's good for us, the little kids, just to go there to compete, get better. I know where they're at compared to all the other people, all the other kids in the state. And it's not really to showcase like to all the colleges. It's just to know like where you're at and what you got to get better at.